Something's wrong. I feel weak.
Let's see.
A kiln. Unfinished sculptures, stone fragments. Mason's right here.
Quickly, then. There's no time to waste. On I go.
Careful, I might.
Let's go.
At the ready.
Thank you.
that way.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Step forward.
Tread carefully. You are still necessary.
And is that sulfur I smell?
Death's cold grip.
Need to stay focused.
Well, so much for peace.
see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest. North, North Rhythwen. East, Rhythwen Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the waning moon.
We're close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here. You! Halt!
Her thoughts invade your own, hunting for recognition. Your parasite offers it. Readily.
True soul. A pleasure. What news from the field?
Impressive. I'm sure Zarel will want to hear all about it.
She's in the audience chamber, True Soul. Go right ahead.
Let's hope this Zarel likes what we have to say.
Enjoy the view. This feels like a stretch all the way.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the secret of the Absolute.
Be a dear and strike me deaf. Our guests are especially sobby today.
Plant one foot in front of the other. Head forward, back straight. Make them fear you.
Not to diminish our efforts, but... It was rather simple getting here in the end, wasn't it?
The obstacles ahead of us promise to be higher still. It will make the pleasure of overcoming them potent.
I will not be slandered! General, you saw my reports. You know it's not my fault.
The facts suggest otherwise. You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
If I had been given drow warriors instead of goblin trash!
Oi! What?
You spread!
Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Your tadpole squirms, urging you to obey.
Let me make sure I understand this. You're claiming that General Thorn gave you the wrong soldiers.
Yes. No!
You blame the Absolute's Chosen for your failure.
Of course it is not the General's fault.
Whose then?
Ruthlessness, your killer's instinct. I treasured them all. But honesty, remorse, these are no use to me. Night Warden Minthara, your crime is incompetence and your sentence is death.
No!
Make her passing slow, Disciple Zarel. Be creative.
Consider. He's not exactly open to attack just now.
A new true soul come to share their wisdom? And what do you have to contribute? A pity, then, that her faith was so inadequate. Take her below.
No! Please!
Bye-bye, princess.
Kill the goblins, too.
What? No!
You creaking old bag of shit!
My lord, she's an unbeliever outside my control.
Try again. As you see fit. Or better yet, put that true soul to use. You have far more important matters to attend to. Or have you forgotten?
Of course not, my lord. Thank you. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Do. Have fun. Here, in the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is complete. They will obey any command. Report to me upstairs when you're done.
Yeah, you ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal!
Try giving orders, true soul. Everyone here answers directly to Zrel.
Spilled.
General Thorm's prayers and preparations must not be disturbed. The rooftop is off limits to everyone.
Even you, disciples, Ram?
Everyone. Keep watch and ensure that nobody passes. Excellent timing, true soul. The goblins. Tell me how they suffered. No, better yet. Show me.
Her mind enters yours abruptly, flickering across your memories in a blaze of excitement. A pool of warmth spreads through your mind as she settles on the memory of you commanding the goblins to die.
Oh, I like you. That was inventive and efficient. Plenty. But I hoped someone of your talents would be more ambitious. You came here to answer the Absolute's call. Let's see what you're made of.
She parts the folds of your mind again, touching your wants and hopes, tasting them. Every emotion soaks into her mind's palate. But there is purpose to her exploration. She is searching for proof of your faith.
Crave what all true souls should, to be touched by the Absolute. I have already been blessed to stand in her presence. It was bliss. She gave me everything I wanted. Why not? What's the point in power if you don't get to have a little fun every now and again? She gave me the power to cut the thread of life with a thought. but I can caress as well as cut. That's why you should stay on my good side. And the best way to do that is to serve General Thorn. I have a mission for you.
That's it. Play along. The closer you can get to the General, the closer you'll be to the answers you seek.
There is a relic that General Thorn requires. He sent his most trusted advisor, Disciple Balthazar, to retrieve it. The relic is beneath the Thorn family mausoleum. That is where you will find Balthazar. But we have lost contact with him. Go there. Aid Balthazar if you can. And bring the relic home. The shadows around the mausoleum are deep and hungry. You'll need a moon lantern to survive them. Take one from Balthazar's chambers. But don't pry. The last person who snooped into his secrets lost their head. I believe he uses it as a chamber pot.
Thank you.
mask appears in your mind's eye. Lazelle sees it too and considers the vision.
Tirsu markings. Ancient. I recognize them, but I can't make sense of... No. Wait. The texts are enciphered, but I've solved the pattern. It's a story. About Orpheus.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lazelle's, but it hardly matters. Even without the connection, you'd recognize her discomfort.
This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it, let alone speak it. Very well. I will read it to you. The Prince of the Comet, Part 3. The histories tell us that Commander Voss, Jastil Kithrak, pierced Prince Orpheus clean through with his sword of silver, that his flesh was torn and fed to the great red dragon Ephelamon. Vlakith's faithful roar out this tale, but beneath the roars, we hear whispers carrying truth and prophecy. The Prince of the Comet is not dead. The Prince of the Comet will come again. The Prince of the Comet will liberate us from Vlakith's tyranny. Praise be to Mother Gith, Queen of the One Sky. Praise be to your son, Orpheus, the true heir, Prince of the Comet. This is more than a fable. It's an affront to the undying Queen Vlakith. Gith's son died to Voss's blade. Orpheus is no more. And so it is. A fabrication. A clever one, too, to masquerade as an ancient history. How many such stories could there be? And how many minds have been warped by them?
Doesn't stink like an overstuffed cemetery. Which means Balthazar hasn't returned. So why are you here instead of out there looking for him?
Restricting you to a cell. To talk your way in. No easy feat. This is a restricted area. time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you to a cell.
Choice but to keep going. On my way. Wonder what's past this.
Forever, pal. Jimmy on the go.
Jimmy
Eat it.
When stripped of flesh, the Warhound is formidable. Spectral eyes meet yours as it growls a challenge. And then it hesitates, gleaming muzzle sampling your scent as if in recognition. The hound relaxes, clearly accustomed to this show of deference within its master's chamber. It turns away and utterly ignores you, as it would any lowly foot soldier.
Don't give me trouble now.